on SmackDown Live. And Hardy right now is giving the
WWE. Ooh, taking the shirt off. Now we mean business.
Hardy looking to close in.
Now we mean business. Rolls him back into the ring. Looking maybe for a swanton. Got him set up perfectly for it. That rolls through.
The ring to create too much distance for Hardy to close.
Yep.
And Hardy was thinking about the swanton.
Watch out, tripping him up head first into the second turnbuckle. You don't want to be near that corner. Rowan's there. Oh, he kicked the rope
right into the chin.
Ouch.
Crafty Brian.
One, two.
Jeff Hardy able to kick out. Got the ominous
two. I'm watching you, Rowan. I'm watching you.
Every move in this matchup that's got to give Daniel.
Could you tell Luke Harper we miss him and we want him to come back soon? Please. Thank you. Please and thank you.
All gunning for the WWE.
Yes.
An opportunity to get
closer. Yes.
To WrestleMania.
We're getting some yes kicks.
Daniel Bryan laying it what used to be known as the
I don't know, Daniel Bryan, you don't look like you got much behind them yes kicks. Let's see. Wind them up. And nope, ducked underneath, kick to the midsection. And twist the feet. Alright, this corner. Oh wait, no, you want to drag him to the other corner? Should have hit that corner. He was close though. Swanton bomb time to the champ.
Sense of urgency from Jeff Hardy. Hardy to the top.
Is he gonna? Oh, he lands it! Cover him! One, two, Rowan, no! DQ. What are you doing? DQ, Rowan, DQ! Keep an eye on Rowan at all times.